First call, varsity girls, 3,200 meter run.
She looks smooth. Hey Gerald, one at a time.
Do your own pace. Do your own pace.
Yeah. Good job, Gerald. Keep picking them off. 1 at a time.
Way to go, Gerald.
I don't look like it
today. 1 at a time, Gerald.
Second call, varsity girls, 3,200 meter run.
Come on, Gerald.
Okay, all right. Good. We're looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. Yeah, bye-bye.
What was that?
Kirby.
Yeah. Y'all got Renham tomorrow, right?
We got Fast Drop tomorrow. And
oh, yeah, it's the first Friday, that's right.
Warrington tomorrow, two gigs.
Yeah. Come on, Gerald.
Four more laps. You're going to have to move up a little.
Start thinking about running. He's gonna burn himself out. He's way too early. Yeah. Right behind Gerald. I don't know if they put all three of them out there. That's what I thought. Come on, Gerald, extend it. You got people coming up. Yeah, he's last. Push it up, Gerald. Let's go. Come on.
Required of me. Come on, go with it.
All right, Gerald.
Last lap, Gerald. Looks like I'm on it.
Gerald, open it up.
Final call, Varsity Girls, 3,200 meter run.
Sprint it out.
Varsity Girls, 3,200 meter run. Here are the results of the JV Girls 3,200 meter run. Sixth place, Franco from Belleville. Fifth, Behash from LaGrange. Fourth, Gutierrez from Caldwell. Third, Elka C from Belleville. Second, Signs from Giddings.